Hello, everyone, and today we are playing the ship, and this is part four, and we are currently in prison, rotting away because I was an idiot. So right now I'm about to eat some stuff. Where's the drinks? Okay, let's play some pool. Let's use the bathroom. Where's the bathroom? Oh, is it in here? Yep. Can't go to sleep. There we go. Should be released, and they took none of my money, which I'm happy about. The unfortunate thing is, I've lost all my money. My guns. My guns. I've lost all of them. But, fear not. I can just go in here and get a revolver. Because, yay. And then we'll get a atomic gun if we can.
Hey, buddy, I got another tip for you.
Okay. I already know there's an ambassador on deck C in presidential. I mean, class. Okay. Well, might as well just invest all of my money into this. And I lost. I didn't even lose a single dime. Wait a minute, did I just find a. Yay! You don't lose your money if you don't have any.
Wait! Enter! Ah, you're the bodyguard,
yeah?
But you know how to kill. Ah, the strong, silent type, huh? I am on a vital mission. I must retrieve a document from an agent and radio the message to the mainland. There are enemies aboard this ship who mean to stop me. They have already killed Gunther, one of my best and blondest bodyguards. They will stop at nothing, so you must be equally ruthless. Excellent. But you cannot accompany me dressed like that.
The suit you gave me.
You look like a ditch digger. There's a suit in the wardrobe.
Okay.
It takes the weapons too, huh? You'll need them.
Economic time. Okay, I already have these, so. Are you just gonna. Oh. Well, hang on. Yay, I can get rid of my stuff. Yes. I guess you're gonna say acceptable. Do I have to take off? What do you want me to do? What? Bruh. What? Oh my god. Oh my god. What do you. Do I just have to get into these? Then I have to get into these. What do you want me to do? To. You all know that. Oh, yes! Ah! That makes me incredibly happy. Okay. Well, we gotta get out of this stuff. Let's get that on. And that on. And then we can, inventory. No. weapons are gonna be the... Okay, we'll just keep that on. Oh, they have gloves too. I'm guessing they do. Now I need to talk with Jimmy.
Hey,
Jimmy,
buddy.
My friend.
I got.
All right. We already know what he's about to say. Well, yay! I got all my stuff back. That literally just scared me to death. Like, I'm dying right now. Totally. Wait. Enter.
Wait. Enter. Ah, you're the bodyguard, yeah? But you know how to kill.
Yes.
The strong silent type, huh? I am on a vital mission. I must retrieve a document from an agent and radio the message to the mainland. There are enemies aboard this ship who mean to stop me. They have already killed Gunther, one of my best and blondest bodyguards.
They will
stop at nothing. So, you must be equally ruthless. Excellent. But you cannot accompany me dressed like that. You look like a ditch digger. There's a suit in the wardrobe. It takes the weapons too, huh? You'll need them.
Oh my god. How do I look? Oh my god. Oh.
Acceptable. It is time. Come with me.
Jesus Christ, is that... Oh yeah, I can sprint and it'll speed it up. As soon as it says protect him, I'm literally gonna pull out my weapon, as long as I know one can see me. Yeah, so right here, basically.
Stay here and guard the door.
That was literally like almost immediately.
We go now to the captain's office.
To prepare better. God. So we have to go to the captain's office. Okay. Luckily, I don't. Or luckily, he knows where to go. Okay, let's go. Wait. How am I supposed to protect him? Are they trying to get me arrested? Where do we go? He just ran over his body.
Miserable thieves? I love that painting.
Yeah. I'll have my men look into it. Back to my cabin!
Miserable thieves. I love that painting. Did you guys hear that? If you didn't, then you're deaf. And you're blind. Because it said that. You know, I'm not actually not deaf. I just saw it. Which I already am. I have so many pictures. Oh. Is anyone having me protect him again? Which I don't mind. This is a pretty fun mission. I'm just pushing him around. But is he not gonna tell me? He's gonna get shot. You're in. Protect the ambassador. No. Where is he gonna come from? No. Are you serious? Okay, now we literally have nothing. Oh, God. Okay. So, I need to talk to Jimmy.
Hey, buddy!
Then I gotta deposit my money. Payment of $50 once you reach $100,000. So you have to get 900, or you'll have to get 100. Yeah, you don't know what I'm talking about at all.
In Tom! Ah, you're the bodyguard, yeah?
Yeah.
But you know how to kill.
Yes.
Ah. The strong, silent type, huh? I am on a vital mission. I must retrieve a document from an agent and radio the message to the mainland.
Screw me over.
There are enemies aboard this ship who mean to stop me. They have already killed Gunther, one of my best and blondest bodyguards. They will stop at nothing, so you must be...
Oh, wait. I can just skip.
Acceptable. It is time. Come with me.
No, I don't want to assassinate him. Did I just throw it?
Ah.
Even though you could do that. Okay. Okay. Tom again, when you need to fill the air with deadly lead, nothing else will do. Okay. So you're just gonna prepare. So when it says protect the ambassador, first time you gotta pull the pistol out almost immediately. Second time, we need to wait. And the third time, we need to. What the heck? It's random! What the? Yeah, now you tell me. Now! I just pulled out a melee weapon. I need to. Okay, I will replace number two with the pistol. Because I don't have time to memorize. Okay, I'm scared.
Stay here and guard the door. We go now to the captain's office. Now, get off.
Oh my God, this is probably the most annoying. Why can't we just go straight? Thank you. Does that say officer room? Why can't we just go the same path? Prepare. Because I really don't want to have. Oh god. Okay, prepare. Okay, whoop. We gotta prepare. It's probably gonna be at the end of this hallway. Finger on it. If it's here. Okay, I'm just gonna have my finger on here. Wonder who, I'm guessing it's that rich man right there.
Miserable thieves? I love that painting.
I'll have my men look into it. Back to my cabin!
That's a captain. Okay. Excuse me. Prepare. I'm literally going to prepare. Because I literally have my fingers in a position that shouldn't be possible. And it is for me. Because my fingers are the longest. I need to drink something. You better hang on. This is a bar. I need to. We just have to wait. Protect the ambassador? Oh god, okay. Get onto the floor. And then we gotta wait. Alright, now there's gonna be a person there. I already know it. For the love of... Are you serious? That was stupid. Prepare. Is it dead? And prepare fast enough. I don't think he got shot though.
You have served the fatherland well, even for a mercenary. Here is your reward. Leave me now. I'll call for you if you are required.
Yes, sir. Right now I need a drink. Drink. Okay, maybe we'll go to the cafe before I die. Probably not. Hopefully. Go! Come on. Cafe. Need you.
Yeah, exactly.
I need to eat. Oh god, I'm wasting my cash now. Okay. I just needed that. Thank you. It was $5. A pop. So we gotta get to. We gotta get back to the Jimmy. We have over $50,000. We can get arrested. Okay. Can't we just? Oh come on. Oh wait, never mind. I think we just got 20,000, or did we get 25,000? We got 25,000. Wait a minute, where did that... Just never mind. Do we not have a bathroom? I gotta go. What the? I don't even want to know, I'm just gonna hide. Okay, there we go. Why am I still thinking? I need a book. And I need food. I'm gonna get a book because it's over here. Jimmy.
Buddy, I've been tuned up pretty good. Some hood did a tap dance on old Jimmy's head.
Okay.
Mug by the name of Bill Pope. They've got him in the brig, but I want him dead. D-E-A-D, dead. Hey, stop his clock, and you're 25K closer to getting off this boat. Okay? Good. Get yourself thrown in the slammer. Once you're inside, there's a con named Granger. He'll finger the mark for you.
What?
Huh? Uh-oh.
Oh my God.
Mmm, I smell the lust on you, pilgrim. Lust for blood, lust for money. Seek your path in cell 4, within the pages of the good book, Deuteronomy 13:13. Do you know what he is, this X character? David Jones, my mate says, but I think he's worse than that. There ain't no Bermuda Triangle, you know. Just Mr. X and his crazy games. He's stealing our souls. That's what he wants. Your soul.
He was shot? You just shot him. Oh. No, where is it? Where is it? Well, first, I'm gonna pass off some things, because I know we have a little time. You're dead. And it's gone. Yay. I knew it. Oh, there's actually a time. Okay. Well, I need to eat. About to be free. Might as well just go to sleep. Because it's going down so fast, I don't know if I'll make it. Ew. I need to go to sleep. Yes, I made it. Ha! Aw. That was completely.
You iced him good? Sweet. Your bill's 25K lighter. You're still short. Time's a ticking, buddy boy. Go see okay. Mr. Takamura in the sauna. He's got an itch to scratch.
Ooh. I love how he's just like, you're still short? Are you that much of an idiot? Oh, I should have. Oh, I would have had a lot of wine thing. Well, I still need. Oh, I still need 5,000. I'll still need. Oh, bunch. Okay. Oh, that is terrifying. Okay, we need to go to deck D. And we go to find him. That's a locked door. Ooh, this is the room he was in. No. Don't want to know what happened in there. Let's go. Ow. Okay. Where is it? Don't know where the sauna is. Oh, hey, Jim. Me. How do I look at the map? Okay. How long has this been recording? Oh my god. Okay. See you guys in the next video. Bye.